Kwenye, hello everybody, my people, mko freshi. It's MCJ Bad Boy. That is today, hamwe kabisa nashoboye kugendera amwe mu mashure, amwe muri school, arimo aritegura cyane, ariko arategura igiteramo kizoba itariki 12 sahandi ni kuri ishure bita canke batazira leadership. So uno munsi rero nkaba nafasha kanya aho nashoboye guhura n'umwe umwe mu bakoci canke umwe atanga ama experience mu bamanke subundi ndi kumwe na numu brother wanje numuji numu friend numwe twacanye mu bintu byinshi. So uno munsi twashoboye guhura nashoboye kuraba bamwe mu bantu bari ngaha mu bo twovugana canke mu bo twoshobora guhanahana udu content. Subundi ndi kumwe na Mr. Jason Smith umwe mu bamaneke. Reka aduze mike aramuse abafans.
Hello guys, j'espère que vous allez bien. Bon, comme il a dit, moi c'est Jason Smith. Mm-hmm. Je suis un encadreur de mannequin. Mm-hmm. Bon,
j'ai pas compris. Ok, uno munsi rero Jason Smith, ndabona ko Jason Smith yamaze gufata gashofaje mu Faransa ariko reka nitumugore, reka tuvuge twese mu ndimi tuzi, mu ndimi dushobora kuvuga imbere ya kamera. Ndazi ko ikirundi agitahura neza. Ikirundi nakisikia bien bro.
Yep, najitahidi kidogo.
Ah, ok. Jason Smith, wewe kama kocha wa mannequin, wewe kama vile mtu mwenye uko unafanya coaching ya vitu wenye vitakuwa ledi seti, wewe kama kocha, tuseme kama kichwa, preparation wala maandalizi yako aje?
Bon, wazi, kitu naweza nikawaambia, so msikose ledi seti.
Ya?
Ajili mtu unawapangia hapa ni so. Mm-hmm. So kabisa. Mm-hmm. Ajili wa mannequin wajipanga freshi kabisa. Mm-hmm. Vitu itakuwa ni fire, so mkuje tu enjoy, tufurahi pamoja.
Ah, Jason, wewe kama kocha, Jason, tuseme, avant ukue kocha, na wewe ulipitia mwa hizi harakati wala ulikuja kuwa kocha direct?
Ya, mimi nilikuwa mannequin bro. Mimi nilikuwa mannequin. Niliingia mwa nilikuwa mwachance ya bantu boy. Mm-hmm. Na sisi pole moment tulifunga hivyo tutumiki, lakini nilikuwa mannequin kama wengine. Mhm. Ajili na mimi sikuja kufundisha kama na mimi sikuipitia. Mhm. Nafundisha hivyo na mimi nilipitia sawa.
Ya mu watu wenyewe uko unafundisha Jeton, est-ce que biko binakufikia unakutana ma difficulté, unakutana piko ba mwabe wenyewe wana therapy, unakuta bako sasa wenyewe vitu haba vitumiki bien vitu kama hiyo.
Ya, mnajua kwenye washeni wako wabikosana hiyo YouTube ya hivyo. Mm-hmm. Ajili kwenye nakuja ni kujiamize tu. Na huko mtu anakuja kwa ajili ni passion yake. Sasa anakana difficulties kufikana mkazi kama hiyo. Ya, ni hivyo boss.
Sasa Jason Smith, wewe kama gisi unasema mubajene vitu kama hivyo vikosi. Na wakati unatuambia preparation ziko bien na tunasikia kama ma difficulties ziko. Tujipange juu ya tujipange kitu gani le set, tujipange kukutana na vitu vizuri au tujipange kukutana na difficulties za wajana?
No, sisi tulijipanga fresh bro. Tulijipanga safi kabisa. Ajili kama si nilisema mwanzo mimi ni akadre. Ndio kazi yangu nafanya.
Yeah.
Sasa mimi najua vitu vingine natukare kule, najua kama ni moto kabisa. Mm-hmm. Moto.
Yeah. Yesa abakunzi wa Charles TV changi abafans wa Charles TV mukuno Jason Smith umwe mu bakocha yabivuze. Reka tumushimire tumureke agende abandanye nakazi kiwe na twebwe tubandanye twirira isaku tubandanye twitorera ama exclusive on the mic yari MCJ Bad Boy, the vibe make of Buja, the vibe make of Burundi, yani umukingi wa ma vibe, umu vibe maker kabisa akaze cyane. So gusa reka tubandanye tubatumira itariki 17 z'uku kwezi nyene aho tuba turi ngaha kuri leadership school kwinjira izo bara mahera make cyane 4,000 n'4,000. So muzo kwishikira kugenshi kugira tuzo kwirire vibe on the mic ni Jonzo banahishikiye zabandi kumwe na Ruga Biti, zabandi kumwe na DJ Jagablu nabandi bobo baba vibe maker. So muzo kwishikira kugenshi rero kugira tubandane tujya vibe na Charles TV izo bara yahishikiye inyuma ya kamera na kumwe na Jalike aka Mr. Tutere. Ciao ciao.